Now, from an environmental standpoint, what you're really interested in is the phosphorus concentration in the upper inch or less of soil, because on our soils, when it rains hard, you get an interaction between the rainwater on the field, it's going to run off that field or run into our tile systems, and the phosphorus soil test levels at the very surface of the soil. So